Mentor, I am told you still have the speed and strength of a 20-year-old.
I try to keep healthy.
Then how about the race? I could use a bit of exercise.
You begin, and I will follow.
I provide care for you.
The Templar is up to something. We should track him. Let him escape.
Hey,
I can stop
him.
He was holding this, Mentor. It must belong to the vizier he robbed.
You take care of this body. I will return this document. This belongs to you.
Ah, you have spared me much humiliation before the Sublime Port. Thank you, Efendim. And is that the young assassin who aided you today?
Enjoy the rest of your day.
for it!
He'll hurt someone.
Quite the performance.
Absolutely beyond my comprehension.
Don't worry, I am here most days.
I also make a wide selection of armor. From light and flexible to strong and impenetrable.
Thank you.
like a rabid monkey.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Not the bashful type, is he?
They say he screams in his sleep, calling out for his father.
Abbas, what a miserable man.
It is not our place to judge.
It certainly is. If our master has gone mad, I would like to know.
Shh. Good evening.
Water.
Of course. Sit.
Many thanks.
What brings you here, old man?
Pity Abbas. Do not mock him. He has lived as an orphan for most of his life, shaped by his family's legacy. He is desperate for power, because he is powerless.
He is our mentor, and unlike Al-Mu'alim or Altair, he never betrayed us.
Nonsense. Altair was no traitor. He was driven out. Unjustly. Ichs. Is it you? I heard the rumors, but I did not believe them.
I wonder if I might speak to Abbas myself. It's been a long time.
Impossible. Abbas uses rogue Fedayeen to keep us from the castle.
Fewer than half the fighters here are true assassins.
So, where do I begin?
With us.
You say these men are cruel. Has anyone raised his blade against an innocent?
Alas, yes. Brutality seems to be their sole joy.
Then they will die, for they have compromised the Order. But those who still live by the creed must be spared.
You can trust in us.
You heard the stories going around the village?
About Abbas and his nightmare?
No. Altair.
What about?
People say an old assassin saved the life of a merchant down in the valley. They say he fought with a hidden blade.
Rumors. I don't believe it.
True or not, say nothing to Abbas. He is sick with paranoia.
Leave this place!
Altair is here. In the village? Send word to the castle, quickly. Assassins! To me!
Mentor.
Welcome.
Shh. I did not want to get him killed.
There! Kill the traitors!
You are nothing without that artifact. Nothing! You pathetic miser.
stand down or die.
Follow me to the castle, and spill no blood if you can help it.
Decades have passed since we last saw you within these walls. We could use your wisdom. Now more than ever.
For you fools, he has bewitched you.
Our mentor has returned.
My respect, mentor.
For Abbas, I fight for you, for the order.
Welcome home.
Light my blade.
Welcome back, man. Your presence honors me.
You got
Friar!
Always an honor.
Beastly care!
Die!
Together for victory.
Welcome back, Mentor.
Mentor.
Tell your men to stand down!
No! I am defending Mashaf! Would you not do the same?
You corrupted everything we stand for and lost everything we gained. All of it sacrificed on the altar of your own spite.
And you! You have wasted your life, staring into that apple, dreaming of your own glory.
That is true, Abbas. I learned many things from the apple. Of life and death. Of the past and the future. Let me show you.
I can never forgive you, Altair. The lies you told about my family, my father, the humiliation I suffered.
They were not lies, Abbas. I was 10 years old when your father came to see me. He was in tears, begging to be forgiven for betraying my family. Then he cut his own throat. I watched his life ebb away at my feet. I will never forget that image.
No!
But he was not a coward, Abbas. He reclaimed his honor.
I hope there is another life after this one. Then I will see him and know the truth of his final days. And when it is your time, we will find you. And then, there will be no doubts.
an old man, and still he fought to hold our brotherhood together. I would have called him stubborn in my youth, but now I can only admire his courage. The assassins were his life, from beginning to end. He had no other.
Later then.